and welcome to Let's Play.
Prodeus.
I'm not sure that voice fits with one, but yes. This is a Let's Play of the game Prodeus. I can't remember when it was actually released, but it was actually held as quite a big, fantastic little boom shooter. And you know what? I played a little bit myself. Levels, and I have to agree, it is actually a very good boom shooter. So, I thought, why not give it its spotlight on the channel? And I have. We don't have a. This is the. Auto skip. I'm going to pause for a second here. I'm going to do the easy ones without, like, entering details. We'll be right back. There we go. We're here. How am I going to campaign this? The Kingdom Between, that's the only campaign I know. Wait, again, I have been playing this, so I have to go to start a new camp, new save game. I could do ultra easy, which that's just too easy. I love how you got ultra easy. This is like kindergarten easy. It is. Yeah, for people who aren't very good at shooting games. These are people who are not good at shooting games. These are people who are very not good at shooting games. This is for Mummy, please. Can I go out to play? This is You Wish to Die. Hurt me more, baby. I'm gonna go with medium. Reading materials. Reading rushes. No. Loading. Finish quick load. Ah, okay. Flashlight? No. Yeah, it doesn't look so good. Ah, can I get through there? Oh, it looks like dark. Options here. I don't know what I've done that for a while. It's for it with dark. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to visit thee again. Though I could do with a big, big gun. I would really love a big, big gun. Lots of dead people here about this place. Half my ship's gone. Raining.
Room acquired.
Great, but it's still raining. And you haven't given me a gun yet. Sacrum. I have bullets. In a world of greys, I have bullets. A flashlight would be better, though. No, really, game, a flashlight would be better. Mock 3D is proper 3D. Mock 3D is where the actual graphics assets are, yeah, is not, it's a 2D picture, but it's turning around to look at you. Yeah. Oops. I'm gonna burst fire. Kills. Okay, there's 5 secrets here. Okay, that's better. Not a bad order map. The key is health there, apparently. That's exactly. Okay. I can unload out. Fists. Well, got something else I can get. But it looks like there's 3 guns on each tier. Lovely. I win. This is a shootout. And I win shootouts. Most because I have a gun. He does not. I'm being cautious because it's all a game. It's all a game that likes monster car, monster closets. Ow! Come though. In the box. There's a thing up there. Not sure what the thing is, but it's there. Also, my ability to jump is pathetic. I hope I spin to come around and get to there. A little bit of health back. Get in there. Reload. This game has reload. Oh, you left the door. I want it. I want it all. I want it all. I want it now. There's the gateway, it's at its lowest point, not the highest. That looks secret-y. Ore fragment collected. It doesn't look like you go over there though. again. Ugly spot. Right, that goes up from there, so... Whoop. Did not make that jump. Start. Came out the door. I didn't see any ledges go to climb, so that's a pillar. What was a pillar. So it makes me wonder if I've got to go from here, sprint and jump for that. I'll get you guys in a second, okay? You know, hold your horses. Got it. That's all sticky, so sticky, so. Thing I can do in this game, to be honest. Boomstick, baby. He was stood literally on right next to them. I don't know what I'll do with that guy, but I bounced through lava. The greatest of these of I bounced through the air of the greatest of ears that flying monkey on the flying flippies. Thank you. through here, so I'm gonna go back. Quite often secrets will lead to war. It looks like a wall I can push on. I can push a button on. Keycard required. Go kill more people. No. Shoot it. Puzzle map acquired. Puzzle map replaced. Like that one. Oh. That's a rune. That's lava. I do have an ore map though. A fully functioning ore map, apparently. Stuff there, checkpoint there. Stuff there, wherever that is. Okay, that's where we dropped all the secret, so that's that place. There's a Nexus point check up there. The important rune. Bridge. Some health. Some more stuff. There's a lot of things at this level. I have killed 32 people out of 107 that live in this one. I have still got over 70 people to kill here. Well, I'm not going across to that because it's slightly lava-y. I have a slight thing about jumping into lava. I have full armor. So. You made no noise. It's a good thing I turned around. Well, you just happily walked away from my back, my keister. I'm gonna fade around with this. A little fortunate. Oh, that was a sneaky little demon. He sat waiting literally outside the door for me. I mean, there's only jump down here. Ooh, there's your contact. Bum, 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 bum. gonna try and skirt around again from there, but you don't want to drop them down. Well, it's with me. Take any of that, we're gonna big fight. Folks, this game does not have a manual save system, only the Nexus point saves. So when we come back, we'll tally forth to blow up more of the evil whatevers. I mean, I'm not entirely sure what we're actually fighting here, but they're monsters and they throw fireballs at me, so therefore they're evil. So that's nearly out of there. But that's next time, so until then, folks, until then. I'll catch you all later. See ya!